First day after we raised from YL, they started introducing us to multiple Valley-based investors. That was pretty helpful because a lot of Israeli firms don't have a lot of good connections to American investors. I mean, they have one, two, or three. I think I got like 40.
Wild Ventures supported Vulcan's follow-up fundraising by first of all introducing new VCs, understanding what VCs are more appropriate to our stage.
Wild Ventures helped us foster the relationship with some large partners that we have today, such as Checkpoint, Forest Scout, Cisco, and others. And that was certainly a huge boost for us, especially when we were young.
By the first year, we were already engaging with companies like Snowflake, Informatica, and other big companies that help us understand exactly what are the challenges of a large enterprise in the United States.
Once we thought we are ready to go with the first customers, we reached out to YL, and within 2 weeks, more than 40 CISOs scheduled a call with us.
When you approach someone that has a close relationship with your investor or a friend, specifically Wild Ventures has a lot of these relationships, you also get the why. Why is it a yes, why is it a no? That's where most of the value is in these early discussions, and that's why that network is special.
Just the ability to be in front of top caliber CISOs from high profile US-based companies, and taking that advice from Wild Ventures around the numbers game is what helped us reach our objective relatively early on and close a killer Series A just 18 months after the company was founded.